Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes? I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy. It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
fear.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference?
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really wasn't bad.
Hot damn! Jack Manifold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Manifold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Orphan obliterator.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise her flags.
The muffin man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job. Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
fear.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really
hot
wasn't
damn!
Bad.
Jack Manifold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Manifold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Orphan obliterator.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking
slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane? I think you know who else does that.
Sam! He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
favorite.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference?
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kind of sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really wasn't bad.
Jack Money Fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money Fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison.
He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own favorite.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kind of sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby Inna doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really was
a bell.
Hot damn! Jack Money folds.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money falls?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega
belt. Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The muffin man can't handle it, he's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy. It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
fear.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kind of sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby Inna doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really
Hot
was a
bell. Damn!
Jack Money folds.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money falls?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
and
for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison.
He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The muffin man can't handle it, he's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP.
top level of entertainment. Block people running around role-playing? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days skin hands.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about bad boy Halo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really hot
damn.
Jack Money Fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money Fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Ram would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mango.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice. Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The muffin man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around role-playing? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days skin hands.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about bad boy Halo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
hot
damn.
Jack Money Fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money Fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Ram would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mango.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's Fields of the Record and the Effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane? I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over Loud on Who Goes Bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days skin hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Boy Halo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one wouldn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
Sadly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
hot damn.
Jack Money Fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money Fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mango.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's Fails of the Record and the Effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over Loud on Who Goes Bam!
Into a prison.
He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days skin hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Boy Halo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one wouldn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
Sadly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand. understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really wasn't bad.
Hot damn!
Jack Manifold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Manifold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kind of icky. How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice. Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails over the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. Don't raise her flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Bohela. He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really
Hot
wasn't
damn.
Bad.
Jack Manifold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Manifold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kind of icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice. Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails over the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. Don't raise her flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream!
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy!
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive! Minecraft!
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kinda fresh with 2D skin hands.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that very well.
His head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eric, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really wasn't bad.
Jack Money fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with a sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew. How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad it went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise her flags.
The muffin man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes? I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kinda fresh with 2D skin hands.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that very well.
His head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eric, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really wasn't bad.
Jack Money fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age. The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with a sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam! He's watching over the loud on who goes bam! Bam!
Into a prison. He can't get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
Buffy, no, she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive! Minecraft!
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kinda fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
favorite.
Guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference?
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eric, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
hot
damn.
Check money fold.
Oh wait, you mean check money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then the stream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew. How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
for?
And
then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes bam!
Into a prison. He can't get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy, no, she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kinda fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own favorite.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though? What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand.
understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really was a bad one.
Jack Moneyfold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Moneyfold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his manga.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, green boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohela.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
fear.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
His head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kind of sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby ended up doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really was
a bad
one.
Jack Moneyfold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Moneyfold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his manga belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
and
for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out. You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying?
Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man. He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about bad boy Halo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
well. Hot damn! Bell.
Jack Money folds.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money falls?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega
belt. Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam! He's watching over the loud on who goes, bam!
Boom, into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. He'll raise her flags.
The muffin man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo, the Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you.
I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment.
Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with 2 days in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say.
Until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about bad boy Halo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn picture for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, one didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has a lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
well. Hot damn!
Jack Money folds.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money falls?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him. I bet you'd run away. You know your chains are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
for?
And
then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, yeah, man. He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Boy Halo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, Wimper didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees. It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby in it doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess you're ruling really
hot damn.
Check money fold.
Oh wait, you mean check money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger. Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, our ways are kinda icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mango.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for? And then there's fails of the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison.
He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk
on his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise their flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, yeah, man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Boy Halo.
Language.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, Wimper didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out. Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby ended doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really was
a bad
one. Check money fold.
Oh wait, you mean check money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
Ew. How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
for?
And
then there's Fails with the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes,
bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise her flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. Top level of entertainment. Block people running around roleplaying? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, green boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive. Minecraft.
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kind of fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the Muffin Man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bad Boy Halo.
He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
trailer.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference.
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that very well.
He had his head held high.
Wanted his lot to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable as he goes out and sees.
Tubby ended doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really
hot
was a
bad one.
Check money fold.
Oh wait, you mean check money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even
you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kinda icky.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
And then there's Fails with the record and the effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out. He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Buffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. They'll raise her flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now. So pop off, Dream. You know, props to you. I think you did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the freaking Dream SMP. top level of entertainment.
Block people running around role-playing? Yes?
I mean, it can't get any better than this, right?
Oh, Dream.
I'm coming for ya, Green Boy.
It literally revived Minecraft. Like, do some of you not understand that? It's alive! Minecraft!
I saw that boy Tommy in it, ya man.
He was looking kinda fresh with two discs in hand.
He was walking, talking, vibing to say,
until the muffin man pulled up and showed him his own way.
And yes, of course, I'm talking about Bohalo. He's the one to fear. He should have his own
that
fear.
That guy is him as an outrageous demand.
And it's too many goddamn pictures for any man to understand.
Yeah, you get that Hamilton reference?
Too bad the main character seems to be dead.
Clearly, we didn't see that
very well.
His head held high.
One has lots to go by.
But clearly, that didn't work out.
Kinda sad.
Is it though?
What a monstrosity.
And then there was Tubby in the trees with the bees.
It's kind of questionable if he goes out and sees.
Tubby ended doing something either good or bad.
I don't understand how his life is so sad.
And then there's Eri, my king.
I hope he succeeded at least one thing.
It's crazy how everything's turned itself around.
I guess your ruling really hot
damn.
Jack Money fold.
Oh wait, you mean Jack Money fold?
Because that's all that's been happening to your bro.
I mean, what are you thinking?
Go crawl.
And then there's Dream, the one without a team.
It's crazy how no one's even asked how you've been.
All you do is sit around in that little tiny cage.
So much is happening while I sit there and age.
The blood god is here. I can sense his anger.
Even you can't stop him. You know that you'd be in danger with the sword in his hand and his cape behind him.
I bet you'd run away. You know your chances are fucking slim.
Oh, just like Nikki. I mean, her ways are kind of icky.
Ew.
How could you simply switch sides? Your ways are so strange and you lied.
Lied!
Just like that guy with no memory. Well, he couldn't really control it.
Rambo would listen if Dream said sit.
That's not a hit.
But I can tell you what is. It's foolish with his mega belt.
Wow.
I don't know what else he's doing with it.
But it seems to be a really big hit.
Nice.
Oh, George, where have you been, my friends? I mean, you slept through a war. What are you doing? What are you waiting
for?
And
then there's Fails Over the Record and the Effort.
It's kind of sad. It went up into flames. You can't even put your skills into blame. Now you're stuck babysitting. Do you need a cane?
I think you know who else does that.
Sam!
He's watching over loud on who goes, bam!
Into a prison. He can't
Mom,
get out.
He's gonna cry out.
You know, I actually think I like Pong.
Until someone came and went bonk.
On his head, because I don't think he understands
where the hell he even stands.
But Puffy knows she hates eggs.
She's gonna crack them. Don't raise her flags.
The Muffin Man can't handle it. He's gonna go cry to Skippy.
Boo-hoo. The Dream SMP is messed up.
But it's kind of like the top level of entertainment right now, so pop off, Dream. You know, props to you.
I think you did a good job.